dude. I can't believe our boy John John died.
We need some more manpower around here. We gotta recruit some people. Get some more people in this gang, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yo, Steven, I'm gonna need you to find someone tough, man. I don't want nobody weak.
Yeah, I'll sacrifice someone.
Wait. Yo. Hey, so I heard you guys needed someone to join the gang.
All right, hold up. Let's move to the spot. What makes you think you can join the gang?
No way, man. I don't want no snitch on our gang.
It's cool, you guys. We'll give him a chance. You're gonna have to prove yourself first, though.
Dude's a snitch!
Alright, well, you heard my homies. You can't join.
Eddie, there's no way you'll strike me out.
Even with a bad shoulder, give me 3 pitches. That's all I need. That's what I'm about.
I'll hit it on the first try, so there won't be 3.
You couldn't even hit it off a tee.
All right, just start pitching and watch this.
The only thing that will happen is you'll miss.
All right, this is the big one. Oh shoot. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, get back here!
Hey, listen, man. I'm sorry, I didn't know we were gonna hit you with the ball. I just wanna apologize.
It's just one thing that's understanding. You know.
Because of you, someone stole my money!
Find my stuff or I'll kill him. You have 24 hours.
Sergio, help me.
What am I even looking for? What stuff? Who am I looking for? Who stole it?
You're looking for a man named Will. He's a tall, handsome, young fellow. Don't even think about calling the cops.
All right. I'm looking for a tall, handsome young fellow. There he is. Hey, get back here.
Yeah, world champion, Ulises Rojas.
Oh man, you're the wrong guy.
Let me guess, you're looking for a tall, handsome young fellow.
Yeah, how'd you know?
This isn't the first time someone's mistaken me for Will.
Yeah, that's the guy I'm looking for.
Dang, everyone thinks I look like that guy. Everyone thinks I'm a gangster.
Yeah, you look exactly like him. You look just like Will.
So what did Will do this time?
Well, some gangster took my friend hostage and, long story short, I don't get my friend back until I find Will.
Well, let's go find Will. I'm tired of being shot at. But first, we have to go somewhere ghetto. That's this guy.
Hey, man.
No, listen. I don't have any change.
No, I'm not asking you for money. I just wanted to know if...
No, I already have a church.
Look, we just need your help.
Yeah, we're looking for this guy named Will.
Will? Oh, I know Will. Why, you want to blast him?
No killing.
Because that's the way I feel right now. They put me down, disrespect me, call me a snitch. I'm not a snitch, alright? Yeah, we'll get him. I'll help you guys find him.
Pull the trigger, and that's how I got the Charizard.
So I'll trade you for the Pikachu.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, break!
I can't believe Steven died.
We lost 2 good men.
What's up, man?
I'm just looking for you because I need that game back. You know, the one you stole?
Whoa! Will doesn't steal. He only takes what's his.
No. It was definitely stolen.
So you come to my crib, call my boy a liar and me a thief?
I didn't do any of those things.
What does this loser want?
I'll do anything. Just give us back the stuff.
Us? Did he say us? That means he's not alone.
It's an ambush!
Get him!
Snap!
Strap up, Willie!
of bullets, I'm out of bullets. All right. What are you we're gonna charge them. They're gonna run out of bullets soon. Yeah, we're gonna run up there. We're just gonna find them, all right?
Yeah.
All right, hey. 3, 2, 1,
break! Right.
Why? You want to blast them?
Find my stuff or I'll kill them. You have 24 hours.
They like to act tough. She like to tone them off and make them straighten up.
Yeah, you look exactly like him. Just like
I got a bad shoulder.